what would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine.
First thing, determination. That she is determined to do whatever she plans and she visions about it. The second thing is about caring for others and less for herself. And that, I believe, somewhere is a pro as well as its con as well. So I think that yes, that is required. The third thing is her persistence, because she has never let me go. She has never let the relationship fall. She's always kept that spark intact. That's something I really like.
तिलक सब छीनी रे मुझसे नैना मिले के हो छाप तिलक सब छीनी रे मुझसे नैना मिले के नैना मिले के नैना मिले के नैना मिले के कुछ मोरा छीनी रे मोसे नैना मिले के छाप तिलक सब छीनी रे मोसे नैना मिले के खुसरो निजाम के खुसरो निजाम के बल बल जाए है खुसरो निजाम के जान लुटाए है मुहे सुहागन खीनी ओ मुहे सुहा मुझसे नैना मिले के छाप तिलक सब छीनी रे मुझसे नैना मिले के प्रेम भटी तिलक सब छीनी रे मुझसे नैना मिले के छाप तिलक सब छीनी मुझसे नैना मिले के
It was that, sir, that once I discussed things with her, she has also improved me a lot in terms of my personality, in terms of communication. So whenever I mentored her, I was also mentoring myself. Because I had to practice what I'm preaching, right? If I'm not doing that, then how can someone else do it? So whatever I was telling her in terms by analyzing her state of mind, I was also trying to pursue the same from my end. So that's how it started.
Actually, there are more than that.
Okay.
His confidence, first of all, and his charismatic personality with his that magnificent quintessential smile he carries on. I mean, whenever I see him smile, that smile which comes from his heart, I'm like, all the worries are at bay. And the second is that he's very punctual. He's like up to date of everything. He's keeps me into that confidant. Okay, yes, you have to go like that. You be like this. So we both are like twinning together, tuning together, tuned in by the God's grace. Like that.
हाजिर जो तुम हो यहाँ दिल राजी है आने को तेरे गुलिस्ता हम तुम जो संग रहे कायम रहे खुशियाँ धागे मैं जोड़ दूं और गवाह हो ये दुनिया तुम जो मिले तो पता मिल गया लापता बरसात का
They lay me down and the sky turned pink. And is this all it's gonna be? Gold dust shimmers on my feet. And they lay me down and the sky turned pink.
Thank you.
ਮੈਨੇ ਗਲੇ ਦੇ ਆ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਤਵੀਤਾ ਟੋਲਾ ਮੰਦਾ ਤੇ ਕੁਝ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੀਤਾ ਮੈਂਡੇ ਵੱਲ ਚੰਨਾ ਹੱਸ ਕੇ ਨਾ ਤੱਕ ਮੇਰੀ ਮਾਂ ਕਰੇ ਦੀਆ ਸ਼ੱਕ ਲੱਠੇ ਦੀ ਚਾਦਰ ਉੱਤੇ ਸਲੇਟੀ ਰੰਗ ਮਾਇਆ ਆਓ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਆਓ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਕੋਲੋਂ ਦੀ ਰੁੱਸ ਕੇ ਨਾ ਲੰਘ ਮਾਇਆ ਲੱਠੇ ਦੀ ਚਾਦਰ ਉੱਤੇ ਸਲੇਟੀ ਰੰਗ ਮਾਇਆ ਆਓ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਆਓ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਕੋਲੋਂ ਦੀ ਰੁੱਸ ਕੇ ਨਾ ਲੰਘ ਮਾਇਆ
आप दोनों हमेशा खुश रहना हैप्पी रहना बस मैं यही चाहूँगी एंड आई एम वेरी मच हैप्पी वेरी वेरी हैप्पी फॉर बोथ ऑफ यू यू बोथ आर सो परफेक्ट परफेक्ट कपल आई लव यू बोथ सो मच थैंक यू सो मच हाय स्मिता बेटा हमेशा खुश रहो बेटा सुखी रहो आपकी मम्मा का आपको बेटा बहुत सारा आशीर्वाद हमेशा स्वस्थ रहो खुश रहो और हमेशा सक्सेस हो बेटा लाइफ में मामा आपके साथ हमेशा है बेटा और आप हमेशा सारी शुभकामनाएं मेरी बेटा आपको हमेशा हमेशा है और बहुत सारा प्यार बेटा थैंक यू मेरा बच्चा खूब सारा आशीर्वाद मेरे बच्चे को दोनों बच्चों को आशीर्वाद जय माता दी
Dandy.
again, it's a very, very strange story. So we never had that kind of a relationship to start with, and it was more of a respect, a mutual respect that we had for each other. So once she graduated, then she pursued her UPSC preparation. She's still doing that. She's still now teaching as well. So in midst of time, she was calling me in terms of, or I called her in terms of how, just to know how she's doing and how am I doing. So in mid of that itself, I told her that yes, if you see a future between us, I would like to meet your parents. And that's how it started.
सबसे ज़्यादा मिस तो हम लोग ये करेंगे कि जब भी उठेंगे बैठेंगे देखेंगे तो हम लोग कहते थे कि उसका घर का नाम अन्नी है, अन्नी तुम खाना खाएगी नहीं, अन्नी तुम पढ़ाई कर रही नहीं कर रही, दिस दैट, तो घर में उसकी कमी निश्चित होगी।
और वो आके बोलेगी अपन दवा ले लिए, पापा सीधे लेटिए, कुशन लगाइए, ऐसे क्यों बैठे हैं।
बहुत केयर करती थी हम लोग, बहुत केयर करती थी फादर मदर दोनों की,
बहुत केयरिंग है।
यस,
आई थिंक आई रियली डोंट हैव एनी वर्ड्स फॉर दिस थिंग ना, it's more of a love rather, it's more of respect for him. I respect him a lot, and out of that na, it's like infinity love. It's like that. I mean, I've never seen such a pretty and such a pure soul ever in my life. He is like so charming, so sweet, and also like on the top of the world. He keeps everything na, whatever I require, whatever I ask, like my happiness. So he's always like that. Okay, you want this, I'll get. You means even for the smallest to the smallest, teeniest, tiny nothings, he keeps hold on to that. And seriously, I just never can't believe that he, okay, this is the day that's happening and like we're together. On that top of the cliff, I'll throw you on that and you have to fly it. and I'll be there to guide you, to be there with you, and you're seriously keeping all the promises that you said to me. Each and every promise you have kept.
Jana hai, maro jana hai, maro jana piya ke de. जाने चली पिया के देश कदिया वो निराशीला मारे देश जो आता रे बात गणे कदिया वो निराशीला मारे देश जो आता रे बात गणे
लोग आप लोग जहाँ भी रहो खूब सुखी रहो खूब स्वस्थ रहो बाकी खूब अच्छे से रहो बेटा
हाय नी हाय निखिल कैसे हो एंजॉय कर रहे हो अपनी शादी को या निश्चित रूप से एंजॉय कर रहे होंगे बट जहाँ भी रहो अच्छे से रहो अपने जीवन की उन सारी खुशियों को प्राप्त करो जिसको तुम चाहते हो बट एक ध्यान रखना कि जीवन बहुत ही आसान होता है उसको एंजॉय करते हुए अगर जियोगे तो तुम्हारा जीवन बहुत सरल हो जाएगा अदरवाइज तो फिर स्ट्रगल करना पड़ता है स्ट्रगल करने से बचने के लिए सीधा सा रास्ता है कि अपनी लाइफ को एंजॉय करो
Hi Ashwita, thank you for being a part of my life going forward. Thank you for staying with me the last around 5 years in terms of helping me get through a lot of phases in my life. I love you, you know that. I'm very short of words, you know that. You always asked me that why I love you and never had a right answer to it and I still don't have. But the only thing is that you complete me. You complete the hole or the black hole as you say that I had in my life. I have always taken my life as a black and white and You have included all the colors in my life. Thank you for that. So, I don't know how the future will be, but I can assure you one thing. I respect you. I respect your decisions. I will take care of you and I will never let you go. So, thank you so much and looking forward to it.
रब दिसदा तेनू सजदा मैं तां कीता तेरे विचों रब दिसदा तेनू सजदा मैं तां कीता हाँ
दहलीज पार करा दे।